Right now I'm sharpening my knife and I'm just gonna slice up some of these carrots just to make a, pretty much they're gonna be like carrot french fries almost.
He has become a great culinarian. Attention to detail, great mentor for my younger students, and he's become a very, very good, well, I was a saucier, which is making sauces. And of course, that's my strong point. So he has become very good with sauces. He has done, he's starting to build a nice portfolio.
Just the feeling of people eating your food and actually enjoying it. That kind of started the sparks. It kind of made me feel like I was good at something and I just stuck with it and it's turned out to be pretty good so far. I usually use the recipe as like a guideline, as like what needs to be in it, and then as I go around, I add what I think should be added to make it taste better. We're just gonna add some of this Creole seasoning into the bowl. That way when the carrots are done, I can throw some of this extra virgin olive oil and this kikkoman, and that way when I toss it in the seasonings, it'll all stick, and I'll throw it back in there for a few minutes so it bakes a little more.
I know you like the smoke.
The creativity part would be one of my favorite parts about cooking, because that way no one can tell you you did something wrong. I don't really like to look up recipes that much. That way, if I want to change something, I can just change it real quick. What makes the school great is the teachers are really hands-on. They can be really hands-on. I like this school because my freshman year, I was going through like a really bad time, and one of my teachers brought me aside and they talked to me about it and they helped me out. My life goal would be to have my own restaurant and be the head chef of my own restaurant.